Sorry. This is for God. Guys, if you give it to him, he's going to speak through you. And he did. Amen. Miss Kathy, we want to thank you for giving up your time and talking. A small token.
I want to tell you something. So, what's really cool is that my daughter is here. My daughter graduated from Tree of Life 150 years ago. Lindsay, sorry. She's 30 years old, and she graduated 8th grade in this school. And before, when she was a little girl, I did a music program there, and she was just toddling around. And then we did numerous programs there when she was in school there, and I had not been back since. And I have to tell this because this is like such divinely inspired. When the SBA church and orchestra came here, the choir and the orchestra came, I was sitting here and I was so blessed by these young people singing for Jesus. I was so moved. I can't even tell you. And some of you that don't know me, I work at the University of Mary Washington and I'm the accompanist for the music department. I'm very busy. I also own Any Lab Test Now in Fredericksburg with my husband and I work there as well. So I'm kind of busy. So I was sitting there and I walked and Janet was standing at the back and I said, so how's your music program going? And she said, well, you know, we don't have a teacher. I said, oh no, who's doing it? She says, well, I'm trying to do it. So I'm like, okay, Holy Spirit, I know you're saying something to me, but I don't have time. So then it was like, okay, there's conditions. Of course, we always put conditions on God. So I said, it's got to be a certain day of the week. And if it's a different day of the week than the one I can do, then I know it's so not meant to be. So I said, what day do you do music? And she said, Friday. Friday is my only day off, really. It's like, okay, God, I get it. And what was really cool is that I said, I didn't even hesitate. It's like, I'll be there. What time? Friday at 8:30. Those of you who know me, I'm really not a morning person. It's not good, but I do it. And I was like, every Friday that I've been here with you guys, I have been so blessed. You guys are amazing. And I hope that your parents realize that, I know sometimes they can be stressful. We've had our moments. But I love these kids. And they're so talented, and they're smart, and they're funny, and they're loving, and they're kind. And giving back to them, like, I don't know, I just felt like I've come full circle, and I'm hoping that next year I can do the exact same thing, and I want to teach them how to sing, and I want to teach them more. So, and to you, to those of you that are leaving, you're always in our hearts, and we're always available to you guys. I want you to know that. And I've been, I'm very proud of all of you. And you guys are becoming actors for the Lord. So I hope that you had a blessing. I know that I couldn't get teary up there because I have to see, but I hope that they were able to share their love of Jesus with you through song, and I hope that next year we even do more and that you all come back and support them, and thank you for your continued blessings, and thank you for the privilege of working with your kids.
Well, Kathy, thank you very much for all the hours that you spent with our children here. And didn't they do a good job? Yeah. Yeah. And what it's all about is worshiping Jesus Christ. Amen? That's the focus. That's the focus of our school. And I don't know if you saw, but there was a message in every song that was sung. Think of yourself less. Jesus gave up himself. Words from a song. One day, the Word became flesh. One day, he's coming. That's another line from a song. Each day, I pray to be more like Jesus. Here's another one. Share yourself and not your selfie. All right? He is everything because of love. I see the whole world differently. Love is changing me. Jesus is all we need. Sing to the King. And then the last song that they sang was, use me, Jesus, use me, and walk with me all day. Praise God for our children. Just want to thank you as the parents. Thank you as a church for your support of our school. And we want to thank also our teachers. Amen. I want our teachers to stand at this time. Praise God. Thank you. Their work doesn't end when 3 o'clock comes by. It continues. And so we praise you. We thank you for your service in our school. We also want to thank our volunteers. If you're a volunteer at our school, please stand at this time. Praise God. Praise the Lord. Thank you very much. And so, we just want to praise God for our school. Continue to pray for our children. Continue to pray for our teachers. And before we have our last prayer here, we'd like to remind you that of this family, the Munoz family. If you'd like to help in any way, there will be two persons in at the doors there. And whatever the Lord impresses you to give. All right? God bless you. You want to pray? All right. Let's stand together and pray. Our Father and our God, once again, we thank you for our school. Thank you, Lord, for the students. Thank you, Father, for their parents and grandparents and extended church family that is here and support of the gifts that you've given them. And Lord, we commit them into your hands. We thank you and praise you in Jesus' mighty name. Amen. God bless you. You may be seated.